me, bitches. Beamer, listening to ether, chilling in my beamer, listening to ether, bumping through your speakers, know the ether, ethers, rock it out, rock it, rock it, rock it, stop, stop, stop.
We're still warming up right now, get ready for the step show, about to be crazy. G-Money, don't go nowhere.
It's me, bitch.
Introduce yourself.
Put the music back on. Nori. I could rock a party, rock a green Benetton. BBD silk shirt, shorty got a silk skirt, and I look good with her. Probably should with her. Over 21 though, but still my little hood booger. Never met sweet, and ain't a thing sweet. Who needs sacks when you got 45th Street? I'm from Queens, where we don't romance. The home of the dollar bands, home of the hard stands.
I know Nori, the real Nori. Call Diddy in the story. The voice of all of them. Yes, indeed. Diddy, tell them what they need. Bam.
Mic check, uh-huh. 1, 2, 1, 2. G-Money. Y'all already know what this is. Two way. Rolling with it, records. Spiller Hill Records. Collaboration. Y'all already know what this is. Two way. Rolling with it, records. Spiller Hill Records. Collaboration. Once again.
It's on and popping. Shouts out to the Life Program, Miss Erica Ford. Saying it's going down, man. You heard it first. Heard from Boxer. Do you TV, man?
This is Samara. We just had a Genie Girls. Just had a first step stomp in the park. Stomp in the park. Step competition. It was real good. We had 12 teams. We had DJ G Money DJ, and it was a full house. It was a very successful event. We're waiting for the after party now. And it was one of more events that we'll be having. And it was very successful.
Because we keep it going.
It was a little unorganized, but we got it together. Shout out to Evelyn.
Shout out to Evie.
So stay tuned for the party. It's going to be crazy. Sweat, tears, everything.
Daddy,
my baby.
Picture.
Me and my uncle. You know what I'm saying? All right, so stay tuned for more Genie Girls stuff.
Genie Girls!
Shout out to every team from Staten Island, the Bronx, Long Island, Brooklyn. Oh, it wasn't hard neither. I don't went to Hull House 2:30 in the morning after work, get some money in the hood, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna check the end of the day down. And Joyous, you know what, deep down. Ned, you know what's going on, because of my space. Jessica always wanted to get also. It's crazy. And that's the next one. The number one marketing promotion and event planning company. All girls.